this bullshit. Then you wonder why when a tough game, we don't hit that shot, baby. There's gonna be a time maybe we wish we had that 30 minutes back. There's gonna be a time maybe when they put someone on you, CJ, like they did last year in the Ely game, and you couldn't hit that pull-up jumper because they kept the ball in the middle, which took the drive away, and they said, hit the jump shot, Coddington, and you couldn't do it. All these little things come back at some point in time. You just don't know when they come back. Nothing wrong with socializing, nothing wrong with talking to each other. But while you're doing, when you're walking in the gym, you gotta be ready to work. You gotta be ready to get better. I gotta be ready to play. We talked about what we have in front of us. Maybe y'all don't want to achieve any certain goals. But like I said all year long, it starts at the top. And that's another example why we made a change with the captain. Because of that type of crap. And I wish your mom and dad was here today, CJ, so they could see it as well. When we come in this gym, we're in here for 3 hours, 2.5. We got to utilize every single minute possible. You don't have to come in here and go full speed. You're warming up. Get a little stretch in. Especially some of y'all that were sitting over here. I know Coach Billy said, what are y'all doing sitting here? I was wondering the same thing, to be honest. Once again, my senior was over there in the middle of it all. Not saying, hey, girls, let's get up. Let's get stretched out a little bit. Let's go work on some ball handling over here. Or let's just shoot some free throws. Let's just warm up a little bit. This is what we talk about day in and day out. We need leadership out here. We cannot waste any time when we're in this gym on a daily basis. That right there was 30 minutes down the drain. We'll never get back this year. We got to utilize our time. And we can't keep saying these things. Or we don't have to start off a practice like this right now. We could say, oh man, they all came in, had a little fun. At least they're all down there shooting. They got 3 or 4 goals, but we all clustered around one goal. We got probably 15 basketballs over there, but we only pull out 3 or 4. And we wonder why little girls ain't getting shots in. These are things that will make or break you. Even though we got 2 girls that signed Division I this year, there's only 4 girls in the county that signed Division I this year in basketball in Broward County. Only 4. And there's no guarantee that they play at the next level. Once they get up there, they got to prove themselves again. Y'all have sent someone home this week, right, man? There, you got to do it all over again. There's only 4 girls in Broward County that signed a scholarship this year so far. Only 4. And there's 45 high schools times 10 girls. That's 450 girls in Broward County. And only 4 signed a scholarship. You're talking less than 1%, ladies. When you come in this gym, you got to value the time. And when you get up there next year, CJ, you ain't going to get it. There's no guarantee for your position no more. If you're going to start changing some of your habits, I'm going to take your position away. And I'm letting the team know right now. Your little star position is going to be right over there with me, Coach Billy, and Coach Brown at the beginning of the game. You can sit your senior year on the bench with us. And I'll get Kiera ready. So when we come in this gym, we better start doing the things we need to do. Come in here, do what we need to do. There's a time and place for everything. And then when we're done, y'all got the time. We gave y'all off 3 days, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. We asked if you come in and work out hard this week. But yet, then I see a senior down there just playing and laughing, not taking it seriously. But when we lose the Dillard again out here in a couple weeks, we'll be crying and we'll be pouting. Parents, well, what's going on? Coach, how come we can't beat them? Well, maybe they need to come in the gym one day and take a look at some of the things that go on. I don't know if Diller does that. Maybe they do, maybe they don't. Maybe they go in there and work. South Broward, maybe they do the same thing. Maybe not. All I can know is what I see in the gym. I'll say, well, Mr. and Mrs. Coddington and your daughter come in here and waste 30, 35 minutes. Other players on the team don't see nothing wrong with it because nobody said something to her. This is where anybody can step up and be a leader. CJ, come on, let's get some shots in. These are all little things where everybody has an opportunity once again to step up and be a leader. A lot of girls are taking shots. I remember didn't I get on you about the same thing? Came in here, I observed you one day, not shooting the ball. Now you're out there shooting the ball today, right? No difference. I guess we just think automatically we become good shooters or we get better just by standing around. So we're going to do a little bit of running like we were anyway for conditioning. Well, I'm going to add something to the team because of CJ today. And if anybody has a problem with it, y'all talk to CJ about it. Not the coaches. Talk to CJ about it. While your senior's down there taking one shot in 30 minutes. One and a half. And nobody else said anything about it. Brown, how are we going to line them up?
Girls, we're going to start at the, where it says Coach McNamara Court over there. What you're going to do is we're going to go at a diagonal. Up, down, here. From here, straight down to where it says Coach McNamara Court again. I'm going to be over there in a chair, and you got to go around me, not in front of me. And then when at some point, I'm going to say rotate, and you're going to turn around wherever you are, and we're going to go the other way until we're done. And when we're done is when I say we're done.
Yep. One thing I heard Mark Jackson say one time, who knows Mark Jackson? Who knows who he is? Famous NBA player, played for the Knicks for a long time.
He's a commentator. Baylor, come on out here, Baylor. Now. Good job. You know a lot of things, Baylor. Good job.
I heard him say it one day. He was commentating a game, and he said, what I like to see is players who are gym scientists, not gym rats. He said a gym rat will come in the gym, mess around, throw some shots, and think they did something. But a scientist comes in and works on the game. And that's what we gotta become. We gotta become gym scientists. We gotta say, and when I get in here, ankle braces, shoes already on, laced up, I'm ready to go, get a quick little mini stretch in. What I need to work on right now? My ball handling. Okay, let me work on that. All my shots. Let me shoot off the dribble. Let me see how many rebounds I can get in the crowd. All the little things we can do. We gotta make a little change. I sent y'all a message yesterday. The little things. The little things. That's all we gotta change. And we can be a fantastic team. This is not the end of the world what happened today, but we're just trying to show you, point out to you, the things that we're showing you now are gonna make a big difference in the end. And if we tweak these little things right now, don't get mad at each other, don't get mad at us, don't get mad at yourself, just listen to the change. And we'll be good, we'll be fine. So let's just get involved and let's do it.